In this corner is a tiny titan who packs a mighty punch. It's Hit Girl. And in the other corner is a specimen of Herculean strength and size, Mother Russia.
It's the story of these two titans coming together and creating this situation where we think Hit Girl is this unstoppable force of nature, but she just ran into something that is going to stop her, and that's Mother Russia.
There wasn't blokes that were the size of Olga or had the same sort of ab structure that she has. She's quite bloody impressive.
The Mother Russia Hit Girl fight, that's the fight that everyone wants to see. It's the coming together of these two forces.
Are you ready to die, little girl?
It might be. If I have to keep looking at that shit stain you call a face.
The battle between Mother Russia and I is very, very intense. It took 2 weeks to film.
More pain, Olga.
She is 6'8" or something and pure muscle. And working with her was so funny because you have me who's 5'4".
Cut! Great. Good.
Jimmy designed the fights so that we're playing to Mother Russia's strengths and showing you that whatever move Mindy had, whatever weapon she used, Mother Russia had an answer to it.
I'm a great believer in letting the actors do as much as they can, because to me, the audience don't pay to see stunt doubles.
Usually Hit Girl can kill everyone, but the funny bit is that she's such a teenager because she's like, I just die already.
Mindy's throwing knives, Mother Russia just wipes him off. Mindy tries to run up the wall, and Mother Russia just grabs her and slams her.
It's a very brutal fight scene,
but you can't have Hit Girl be stepped on too many times. It's called adrenaline, bitch.